Probably won't get down that way.
Do you want a cheeseburger? French cheeseburger?
Based around the school. massive drama there in North Cross. This play is now being, well not now, it's being performed at the North Cross from between the 17th and the 26th of July. Our project was formulated to enhance the play. So our primary schools have worked on the related themes to the play of the First World War, the story of Brazil, extra of the last 100 years, and the daily play Brazil story. So schools have worked with a range of students, and we're very grateful with a range of artists, and we're very grateful for them for their input and for giving the children fantastic opportunities to develop their talents and to create something really special. I'm sure they'll have great memories of what they produced and seeing in such a fantastic environment. We've been delighted to link up with so many partners, and we're particularly pleased to be able to display Exeter City's Brazilian story. It is really is quite an inspiring story. It's through the area, the choir area, through there if you want to look through later. It's quite an inspiring story of footballers playing into Brazil and then returning to Britain, and almost immediately they enlisted to serve their country in the Great War. Exeter City have kindly invited representatives of the learning community to their samba party at St James's Park on the 20th of July as well. So that's going to be a free family event with many things to do, including food and music in the evening. So a great local club, run by supporters, and I think they're deserving of our support, maybe more so than our national team at the moment. So many thanks to Lane Davis and Paul Farley from the club who've been closely linked with us. We'd also like to thank Catherine Escott and Preston Pierce from the Cathedral who've helped with displaying the artwork, and also our very own Judy Rogers here who's coordinated everything so well. We'd like to thank Kate Tyrrell and her team from the Northcote Theatre. You'll be seeing some of their actors later. They're performing songs on the show tonight. And finally, we'd like to thank our approved dancers from our